Let's get the reaction from Senator Risa Ontiveros regarding the President's fifth State of the Nation address. Again, I go back to my persistent question, Senator Risa Ontiveros. It was a no-brainer that the President was expected to talk about a roadmap by the government to help us see through, to see us through this pandemic. Did you see it there?
My God, Christian, precisely yung roadmap. Yun yung ine-expect sana natin. Yun yung kailangan natin. Moving forward in the next 2 years, from this year, 2020, na pwede natin sabihin, it should be seen as the most urgent year of the President's administration. Kasi ngayon lang tayo, mayroong COVID-19 and the resulting imminent economic recession. No? Not to speak even yet of the democratic issues. Pero anong narinig natin? There was no coherent true state of the nation presented to us. It was hardly even an address. It was so rambling all over the place. So walang malinaw na pagtingin na the response to the health and economic crises have been wrong-headed, have been inadequate. Even the poor IATF, dahil alter ego sila ni Presidente, have also evidenced an incoherent response to these crises. Tapos moving forward, wala rin sinabi si Presidente about how we will address the health crisis, how we will address the economic crisis. Imagine more than 7 million Filipinos walang trabaho, 400,000 and counting OFWs coming home without clear jobs. I mean, isang sinabi ni Presidente in one of his moments, maghanap kayo ng trabaho. Mm. My God, it's really very disconcerting, Christian, to hear what should be a State of the Nation address na walang honest, humble presentation of the terrible situation we are in and no clear roadmap, no clear orientation, no clear compass by which we are supposed to get out of and beyond this health crisis na napag-iiwanan na tayo mismo dito sa Asia Pacific region in handling COVID-19. And no clear roadmap also to get jobs back into people's hands, to get businesses, especially the MSMEs, back on their feet so that we can get our economy back on the road.
Okay. Well, thank you very much, Senator Risa Ontiveros, for taking our call.
Salamat, Christian. Thank you. Ingat and stay healthy.
Thank you.